Hey everyone, welcome back to the Real Automotive channel. The long-awaited Tesla Model Q is finally here, and it's more than just another car, it's the future of affordable electric vehicles. With a price tag under $25,000, the Model Q is set to change the game. But what makes this new EV so revolutionary? From cutting-edge battery technology to a sleek, energy-efficient design, the Tesla Model Q could redefine the entire industry. Before we dive into the details, if you're loving the excitement around Tesla's latest innovation, make sure you subscribe, like, and share this video. Let's start with what's powering the Tesla Model Q. You've probably heard about Tesla's famous nickel-cobalt aluminum batteries used in the Model 3 and Model Y, and while these batteries provide impressive energy density, they come at a high price. For those of us who dream of owning an affordable electric car, this isn't the ideal situation. Here's where the Model Q makes its mark. Instead of the nickel-based batteries, the Model Q is set to use lithium iron phosphate LFP batteries. While these batteries offer slightly lower energy density, they are a game changer in terms of cost. LFP batteries are cheaper to produce, more durable, and environmentally friendly. Compared to nickel-based batteries, LFP batteries are 20 to 30% cheaper to manufacture, and they're 160 to 300 times cheaper than cobalt, which is a significant reduction in costs. Why does this matter? The Model Q's use of LFP batteries reduces the vehicle's battery pack size by about 40%, resulting in a 51% reduction in battery costs, meaning thousands of dollars saved per vehicle. This efficiency allows Tesla to offer the Model Q at a starting price of around $25,000, making it one of the most affordable electric vehicles on the market. When it comes to aesthetics, Tesla is known for its sleek and modern designs. The Model Q takes everything we love about Tesla's design language and simplifies it for an entry-level electric vehicle. Drawing inspiration from the Model 3, Model Y, and even the Cybertruck, the Model Q offers a compact and streamlined version that doesn't compromise on innovation. Efficient airflow and low drag. The Model Q's body lines are carefully sculpted to optimize airflow, improving stability and reducing drag. Just like the Cybertruck, the Model Q features a sharp slanted nose that helps direct air smoothly around the car. An integrated diffuser at the rear further balances out airflow, while sculpted side panels contribute to the vehicle's fluid, dynamic appearance. These design elements aren't just for show, they significantly reduce drag, which leads to better energy efficiency. The Model Q's estimated drag coefficient is expected to fall between 0.20 and 0.22, which is incredibly low, making it one of the most efficient vehicles on the road. If you compare it to the Model 3, which has a drag coefficient of 0.23, you're looking at an electric vehicle that performs exceptionally well in terms of fuel efficiency. Compact size for urban efficiency. In terms of size, the Model Q is smaller than the Model 3, measuring between 165 to 173 inches in length. This makes it ideal for navigating tight urban spaces where larger cars struggle to park or maneuver. With a turning radius under 32 feet, the Model Q is the perfect vehicle for crowded cities, allowing you to easily park in narrow spaces and navigate through dense traffic. The reduced size also helps the Model Q shed weight about 700 to 1,000 pounds lighter than the Model 3. This lighter weight improves the car's overall energy efficiency, as a lighter vehicle requires less power to move, which translates to better range and a greener driving experience. And there you have it, the Tesla Model Q is here, and it's set to revolutionize the way we think about affordable electric vehicles. If you're ready to be part of the electric future, hit subscribe, tap that notification bell, and stay tuned for more updates on Tesla and other groundbreaking tech. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.